least got a shrimp.
Yeah, that's good.
Somewhat.
Maybe just save the ultra until you have like 100% or 80 or something. Save
for ultra. Ultra, 80%.
Wait, does it still do the same damage, no matter what?
I really don't even think about that, that's the thing. I just use it whenever I get it. Like, for one, I can get another one, or I just want to use it to be able to get the damage. To change the momentum.
Unless your mix-up is, like, immediate.
Don't do it?
Yeah, if you know what you're doing. If you have, like, 50% meter, and you have only, like, whatever, 5 seconds to do your shit.
Okay, so go for it. Other than that, wait for it.
I don't know, like, I don't know what your setup is after that. Is it legit?
I don't do anything. I just want to activate because I know that there'll be some type of guard.
Activate, son!
Activate. I like how ultras do no damage in this game.
Well, it depends. Some ultras do, like, hell of damage for no reason.
Depending on the bar, if it's filled up or just in general.
There
you go. Hey, I can't jump on a